Drivers waiting at a railway crossing have caught a shocking crash on camera. They were filming at the moment a freight train smashed into the side of an 18-wheeler truck towing a crane that had become stuck on the tracks. The two engines and a dozen carriages were derailed. Both drivers survived the crash but were taken to hospital with serious injuries. Oh,